Some of my activities since January, I've let kind of go dormant because it became more and more fixed on making this happen, right? And so I'm kind of like resuming normal life after the 1st of June.
Very spiritual.
Yeah. That colleague of mine in the lobby protection. I'll be going down to Oklahoma and we'll be riding the Heartland Flyer train with this group that's coming from Washington, D.C. Just right on the heels of us getting back like the next week.
I thought I had to hear it. Like the bus driver, I underestimated.
I don't know if Finn is going to want to come with me or not, but I'd like her to, but it's work.
That's what our daughter calls us and tells us that you can't see
the show. Yes.
It goes up into the mountains. It was a slate train, and it brought the slate down to the port. Yeah, makes sense.
I wondered what they used for brakes.
That's what I was thinking. All that weight. And then they had the animals on there, too. They must have been scared to death.
And this is quite a grade.
Yeah.
This is not a 1.5% grade. This is...
Now, what was the name of that they called that?
Low?
When they came down?
Oh, they
what was the name?
It was a gravity train.
Oh, gravity train, that's right. Which speaks for itself.
You'd still have to have brakes. Because otherwise, you gain speed every moment.
Yes, you would.
I mean, the train would keep accelerating. There would be nothing to stop except whatever friction. And that would not.
I think
it would be a runaway.
Yeah, that's right.
I know. I mean, and they didn't have diesels then where you can reverse the engine, reverse the right side.
Yeah.
tank. Harry, Thomas is tank engine.
No, I just meant out the west.
The articulation is under
control. It's coal, right? Coal fired?
Yes.
Is it?
He said, when we get it.
Oh, I can see it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can.
See, it's coal.
You see the coal?
It's tipped. It's on the boiler right there. The little box is on the boiler. It's black. Yeah. Looks like it. Look at that river down there, how far down it is.
Company, Sue's.
And what we were looking at on the other side, this is what the back side looks like. See that? So it's moving on the other side.
The conductor's doing something.
Yeah, he was definitely putting in water.
Yeah, you see the honeybee right there?
Oh, I could see. Yeah. I could see that very clearly.
That'd be a good picture. You need to make.
Yeah, I got it. Now he may have to do it to another tank.
In the azalea, but it disappears in there.
The train is thirsty.
Yeah, there's two.
It was a bird in Africa catching grasshopper.
Oh wow!
He must have just right filling two tanks.
Yeah.
I just pointed it and shot, and I got it.
That's deal when Union Pacific runs their steam engine excursions.
I always have two
tenders at least, right? Because fuel is no problem. Water, it goes through water a lot fast, and there's no places to get it.
It's not quite the same.
Yeah, he's filling a second tank now.
No.
Oh, bad. Did she stand still long enough?
Yeah, she's going to take a picture.
Of course, you could always take a good picture and try from that.
Can I do that? That's a good idea.
Absolutely, absolutely.
I didn't see him come back.
People always said you have to find a little thing to find on the internet. You got this the other day for a winter time.
You know, my sister has a little yard here, so I can show them this picture. This is what Len caught with his phone.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Where were you
in Africa. South Africa.
Were you able to get anything?
It's one of those that you just
gonna stick your head out the window.
You got a beautiful
or do it this way.
That's
sure you got the crown of my head.
That was, that's a little different.
I mean, what do you think of these flowers?
Well, they're purple for sure.
They sure are beautiful.
Which one do you like?
Huh?
If you wait, then the train is
going to move. Oh,
that's
right.
Our grandson
is a dog. Yeah. Standing in front of the elephant.
Yes. Martha. Oh, that's perfect.
Now we're starting.
Oh, that's a good shot, Les.
Oh, you got that open?
The woman, Victoria, showed him.
Wow.
But I don't know how you keep it up.
Just put your finger in and hold it.
I think you push it back.
Let a woman show you.
How did you do that? Push it back.
Maybe that's what
I saw her when she pulled
it. Yeah, you watched.
She pulled it in.
And then you push it back.
Yeah, because you watched.
There's a window on the other side. Well, you could have got good pictures from that, too.
Well, and the gentleman.
There's a window over here, too?
Yes, that's where I got the water.
Oh, there's a little bridge here.
So, I mean, just think of them, right? I mean, just the maintaining these water replenishment facilities.
And the trees and the branches.
They're going to grow into the right of way. So it's managing to accelerate on a hill with this heavy of a train. So that's actually pretty impressive.
You can see the water.
Oh, you can see the stain. Well, there was water bouncing out.
They really are changing.
I opened my door.
Look at a little U-shaped Atlantic bench out of nowhere.
Oh, and look at the little bridge.
Oh, wait a minute. The people in their backyard were waving at us. Did you get your pictures? A worm. I hit that stupid alley button again.
It's going for a free ride.
See that? It doesn't look that dark, but you can certainly.
It's not so bad right now. I had it up on the table and that was all good.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, wow.
That used to be a station.
Get it?
The whole
rest of the came up right here. There, there was your Georgetown loop.
Yeah.
This is the
Ffestiniog. Over and under.
Is it a horseshoe or a corkscrew?
How do you, I mean, we just came up to